Hello everybody, I am Kush, and today I bring you a different type of game. It's a free runner. It's Running Shadow. It's a port from mobile, and I don't know, looks interesting. It's described as a runner RPG, and that's weird. And of course, it has DLC already. Okay. Great sword. Great. Okay. You get items. This is interesting. And that mission. And it's a standard runner. You get coins, you upgrade your items. It has a okay look. Not amazing, not my long shot, but it's okay. And it probably has some microtransaction bullshit because it comes from mobile, and that's normal. And no, I don't want to buy anything. Thank you very much. I did like the first, so I have to jump. Oh, okay. You have enemies. Okay, this is getting boring. Ah! Okay. Fuck! And you have HP! I know it. Ah! Okay, too much. Oh. Yeah, bitch! It has a good soundtrack. And I finished this mission. I can see myself in a few minutes every day in this. Just waiting to see the
gold reward!
Okay, nice. So what do I get? Correct reward. Okay, this is some. Okay, this is the. I guess that's the currency, maybe, that you buy. Oh no, you can buy gold. Okay, let's see. $1 gets 20 hundred. Okay, you can get. You can spend $70. Oh, Jesus. Okay. So I'm I think that at some time they could get really, really expensive. That's how these games work, how they do money. So, and you either buy gold or you grind the hell out of this game. I'm going this way. But oh well. You either hate it or love it. I don't know why would you love it, but there are a lot of people spending a lot of money in this type of games. What the hell is this? Oh! Okay, I have no idea what I have to do there. Oh, I like the music. I think it's the best part of this game is the music. It's okay.
Bronze reward.
Fuck you. Not a bronzy. Equipment. Okay, it's all on DLC. Let's see. Nice. Oh, I just pressed to buy DLC, but I didn't. I get nothing. So the Slayer Swords. There are levels on this game. Really? What is my level? 200? Oh my fuck! This is expensive as hell. Garbs. Let's see. DLC. We have this one. Okay. Huh. Oh, there's a lot to buy. There's a lot of DLC as well, but. Okay. Yep. Yeah. Fine. Okay, one more level. I can buy 5 minutes. It's okay. It's an okay game. It's nothing. Yeah. It's an okay game. I don't like giving scores, but if I would give a score, it would be a, I don't know, 6 out of 10. It's okay. If you don't have nothing to do, if you have like a few minutes to spend, you can play this. I like Endos, and this is not an Endos runner, but I like runners. It is clear for mobile, then that's any option. It's okay. Once again, it's just an okay game. For a port, it's again kinda decent. It's not the best, but it's not the worst. That was a quick one. And the levels are quick! So. You can play it. Oh, that's the level! That's the XP! Oh my god! Okay. Okay, what is this? Oh, it has options. Okay. Actually, it has options. Okay. Nothing. Show mask on off. Show points on runs on off. Okay. Resolution, full screen, and you can change your name. Okay. Once again, it comes from the iOS. So, items. Okay, more microtransaction. Ah, it's not microtransaction. Lives. What do I get from this? Let's see. Use. Did I get anything? Did I just spend money, gold? Fine. Okay, that's it for this episode. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, drop a like, it helps a lot. Share, comment, do you like this game? I'm kinda on it. That's my review of this game is It's okay. What game do you want me to play next? I am Kush. See ya.